Huh? What do you think he was doing?
Eric Whitaker, pilot, and last but not least,